Open your browser and go to the gmail.com. Click on Sign In Options. Now enter your Gmail ID. And click on the Next button. Enter your password. If you don't remember your password, click on Forgot Password icon. If you are asked to enter the last password you remember, click on Try Another Way. Now, enter your recovery email ID. And click on the Send button. Now, enter the verification code and click Next. Now, set a new password and confirm password. Now, you can sign in your Gmail account with a new password.